just made the worst mistake, and you'll regret it, darling.